As El Centro police are also actively looking for two suspects accused of armed robbery. Police say that two armed people with weapons demanded money from someone working on an ATM on North Imperial Avenue just yesterday. We are told two getaway vehicles were recovered. Thankfully, no one was harmed, but police are asking for information that could lead to the suspect's arrest.